platforms. PlayStation 4, Windows, Xbox One. Call of Duty World War II features Crowley and Russo as your main allies, and they're very different characters. Will passion or deliberation be most beneficial to your squad? Call of Duty World War I comes to PS4, Xbox One and PC November 3. Sledgehammer Games. Activision Call of Duty World War II campaign week continues with the reveal of ally characters in two separate trailers. Following the story trailer and squadmate details divulged earlier this week, it's time to learn a little more about Russo and Crowley. Russo, leader of the French Resistance, born May 26, 1925, age 19, height 5'3". Other details: she joined Maccas in June of 1940, and takes her conflict with the Axis forces very seriously. When the enemy failed to find her, her husband, son, and parents were killed. Major Arthur Crowley, Special Operations Executive, born 1904, London, UK. Other details: he joined the British Expeditionary Force in 1930, and joined British Secret Service 2 years later. In the game, he collaborates with Russo in the player's platoon to sneak behind enemy lines and target a German supply train. These two trailers arrive on the heels of one introducing Red, Zussman, Pearson, and Turner Tuesday morning. While actual story details about the World War II single-player campaign remain fairly unclear, we have a good idea of who plays a part in that narrative. In contrast to the game's online multiplayer suite, which aims to focus mostly on fun and avatar customization, the harrowing quests shown here mimic the true horrors of war. In fact, the final installment of Campaign Week includes an analysis of the real events that helped bring this solemn script to life. Be on the lookout for that information Thursday. Call of Duty World War II releases in a matter of weeks, and as the final campaign details trickle in, there's not much promotion left to do. While it couldn't hurt to know a little more about the Nazi Zombies mode revealed during San Diego Comic-Con, it's possible the development team at Sledgehammer Games might be purposefully withholding details to keep fans surprised. Call of Duty World War II comes to PS4, Xbox One and PC November 3. What do you think of Call of Duty WWII's supporting cast? Do these trailers make you want to learn more about each character? Tell us in the comments section.